Oh. Could it be? It could. Nah, is it happening? It might be happening, you know. Could be. It is. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I sound like this so sarcastic. But anyway, well, to something which I never expected would return. Well, I did know it was going to return one day. But anyway, welcome to LEGO Marvel Super Heroes The Avengers. I think this is just Age of Ultron. It would make sense of Avengers because this is the LEGO game I remember the least about, you know what? Actually, the number two is the one I remember the least about, but yeah, this is like a game which I generally beat in like one day once or something. Honestly, I can't do that because I'm doing a gameplay series and, well, that'd be quite useless, wouldn't it? Loki. Anyway, welcome. This year is nowhere near as epic as the other one is, where there's all the space and that. Oh. Yeah, well done me. Anyway, let's start. I did not even remember this menu screen. That sounds stupid. Boo, boo, doo, 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 boo, doo, 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 doo. We'll put in. Oh, there it is. I'm sure this is something to do with Loki. No?
To your stations immediately. This is
Scarlet
Falcon
Witch and
3.
Quicksilver. It's I-Hawk. You are dead.
Loki said there must be here. Stalker couldn't mount this defense without it.
Jesus, you sound so weird. Compared to how he said. Well, it's the same actor, isn't it? But you know what I mean? It just sounds different. People with guns. Iconic moments.
Advance to the fortress. We've confirmed Strucker is inside.
Stop the Avengers! Get them!
If I remember something in this game, yeah, none of the X-Men were in it. None of the Fantastic Four, and I think Spider-Man's not in it because I don't remember actually playing as Spider-Man. If I take an S one. I feel scared. I actually am scared. What was that? You are dead. Right, epic music and everything, yeah. Are you scared, yeah? Alright, I was about to say, do you expect me to know? I think it's just like every other like a game, probably, but still. Oh. Right, it looks like you've got an electric thing, so we don't have four, do we? Yeah, we don't have four, do we? So we can't really use that. Wait, what? Wait, why has she got electrical sticks? A bit strange that she's the one who can do it. Black Widow, last time I checked, does not have electrical powers. One of the worst people he's gone. For some reason I could not remember. No, Black Widow was the last one, wasn't she? Oh, that looks strange. What? I still don't get what? You know what, just not gonna question. I thought I'd be able to jump on that. We need one with fire powers or something for that. It's the people's. Please tell me I can use this machine gun. No. That's disappointing. Wait, I wonder. Oh, sneaky adventure. That's just cheat. You are dead. Goodbye. No, I'm dead. Casual thing you say after dying. No, I'm dead. Yeah, well, I think Witcher Red, which is only the fact that he didn't just bother doing the voice lines, he literally just got the clips from the movie, so that's why they sound dead awkward. Which I guess is easier, but you know what I mean? Like, they could have literally just asked to get new voice recordings. This feels weird that I don't get a million studs per one now. That is such a strange sentence to say, but I'm wrong. That was what was happening last time. Because by now we've already completed the stud thing like 5 times. Let's get us some money. I'm sure we need to use that control panel, but obviously we just want all the money we can. Because I know it seems a bit strange considering doing it now, but obviously later once we get the ability to unlock characters, we can unlock them really quickly. And honestly, it gets us a thing done for the future. So when we go back to levels, I don't have to worry about getting all of them. Then again, I'd get them all in 1 second if we have all those bricks again. The red bricks. Alright, I think we destroyed everything, so yes, I do get to use the gun. Maybe we should have used that in the first place. That would have been a lot more useful, killing all those other people. Like a Bosch. Is that going to clear our path? No. Oh. What's that? Well, I know what this is, money. It's not about the money. Why did it just let me use it then? Whoa, magic.
Yeah. I think we lost the element of surprise.
Want to deal with that bunker? That didn't sound too bad, but as I said, still sort of off-putting. Do I have to be the Hulk and Iron Man now? Yeah. I think this is like the best game for Iron Man, because if I remember, you used to be able to like, instead of having to manually change, you could use all his gear, and it looked like, obviously, in the Iron Man movies, where you can see like inside the screen, which was proper boss. That's my memory though, that might be the second game, but I'm sure it's this one. As I think about it, if all the voice lines are recorded from the movie, if you think Cat is the one in the movie, if you hear it just in free room, what are they going to sound like? Alright, so that's what I need to come back to if Hawkeye's being recommended now, isn't it?
Talk this through.
What? What was that? I knew that this one introduced double teaming, which is honestly sick for like visual.
It's good talk.
Right, that was actually funny. Good talk as soon as they cancelled that talking. Right, what was the button to go down again? Circle. A bit obvious now that I think about out loud. Mine. You want me, by the way, guys, one day to go back to the other Marvel game and show you as me 100% that I can, because I'd be happy to 100% complete it. It was just that I got bored considering it so many times. Whoa. Do I get money? I need money. No, you can't do this to me. I was going for the goblin off Spider-Man, then, not gonna lie. You can't match me. I'm Iron Man. Iron Man's probably like one of the best characters in these games, isn't he? Goodbye. And there goes his family. I don't know how that kills his family, but it's guilty. A bit dramatic, Iron Man. I've generally just chucked him across the entire level. Oh, I'm dead. Brombreaker. You said. It's weird because the other Iron Man voice was used in all the end. Like, you know, the animated TV shows. As this one's honestly just Robin Downey Jr. himself. I've been so straight into action this video, haven't I? Like, I haven't given you just 1 second to think straight without me going into action. Alright, let's get... Ooh, secret stud. We've always got the 100% on money. I think it's not true, believe that's for Steven Stanley. Is Stanley in this one? Yeah, Stanley's in this one as well, so. Oh, wait, these are the Lego games where you have to keep out to find the hidden characters of the level, isn't it? These probably something to do with that car, but I can't destroy it. Maybe it isn't then if you can't destroy it. Say bye bye. What if I just chuck at this car? See, I'm smarter than I look. Ish. But then how do we get into said tower? How do you get into said tower? Maybe I'm not so smart. Alright, there's obviously something to do with that. Yay, cut it into pieces. Imagine if you actually do it in Pacific order, otherwise you lose and it just kills everyone. And you just get a game over instantly. Well, let me game over because Ultra wouldn't be made, would he? Bot. Alright, come on. Yes, Cap and his bike. And there goes Cap's bike. And now we get to play as the best Avenger. 4. Alright, surely I've got No, it's True Believer, isn't it? No, it's True Avenger. So the other one must have been True Believer. Wouldn't that hit Cap as well? It's like he's a god. Accept your surrender. I'm assuming specific characters have specific things, whilst certain characters don't have anything for each other. I don't see Cap having one with Red Skull now, do you? That's it, when was the last time Red Skull was in any movies, but it was Endgame. Well, that was Red Skull, wasn't it? Oh, a bit dramatic. When I say a bit dramatic, that was very dramatic. Save. I still get confused by fly mechanics in these games, but... Like... Now, how do I get caught up? Just super jumps. Who thinks he's on WWE? See these like the sneaky moves, there's the one time I don't know if anyone could do, that's the time that... Wait, this is where you have to like... Yes, I'm just that good, I remember the button to put out flames. You know, it's probably not that hard to remember. Thank you. We thank you for your cooperation. Please see your nearest exit. Bron Breaker. Boof. And it's gone. Are we making a drill? Are we actually making a JCB power drill? Well, we're making some sort of drill. I don't know if it's specifically going to be a JCB power drill. Thanks a lot. Walk it off. You get killed walking off. Not advice I'd recommend, Cap. And I guess four can just break that. I was about to say, I wonder if Cap can do that, but I guess four beat me to the punch. What are they doing?
Those turrets aren't gonna let up. Better use the trench to get through.
I'm just that good. Maybe I'm not. Right, what was it? Circle. Well, this is way to apparently put them off in this game. In the other game, I'm pretty sure you just couldn't permanently put them off. It was like, with certain ones, if you had missed Freeze Man, that's his name, Freeze Man. Wait, can I use a shield? Yes, I'm just too smart. What are we supposed to use dog claws for? Can I use cap? Shield? Guess not. Why is the, why is the car powering everything around here? It's like putting a potato. Like, a car's got a good battery, but don't think it's that strong. They're gonna have to actually get some random superheroes now that I think about it in this one, aren't they?
Handier than you might think.
Fire at will. He's like, I'm gonna be the new main character. No. I think I had a set for this set. I think it was a Hawkeye one. For like, this level. I love how I'm just too good. Boof. If we'd done that earlier, it would have been a lot better, wouldn't it? Just a sudden cut off of music.
Sir, the city is taking fire.
Well, we know Strucker's not gonna worry about civilian casualties. Send in the Iron Legion.
Yeah, it's kind of weird not hearing the animated voice from the animated shows. I don't even know why these people were attacking them.
Who gave the order to attack?
Because in the movie, they start trying to battle the robots.
They have to be after the scepter.
We will not yield. The Americans sent their circus freaks to test us. We will send them back in bags. No surrender!
World War II dictator vibes.
If we give the Avengers the weapons, they may not look too far into what we've been.
The twins?
They're not ready to take our.
No, no. I mean, the twins.
What? Bot.
You didn't see that coming?
No, because you called Quicksilver Beast.
He's a blur.
Clint's hit pretty bad, guys. We're gonna need evac.
I can get Bot into the jet. The sooner we're gone, the better. You and Stark secure the scepter.
Copy that.
I'm closing in.
Drawbridge is down, people.
Dead. I see a flying parkable.
We're detecting a large number of airborne threats above the fortress. We'll need to get rid of them so Rogers can find his way inside.
Right. First person shooter. Technical new king coming. We just got nuked. Oh. I just destroyed something. That do I get for this set action? Alright, I'm doing something nice if it's saying I'm getting stuff. Oh, secret character, let's go. It's added so quiet. Just let me do that, thanks. Bot. Die. One thing I didn't get about this move is the fact that how Quicksilver dies, because he literally just done what he done earlier and just deflected all the bullets. Oh yeah, Stanley. I wonder if they'll ever make another like Avengers game. There's a news like a game's 2K drive. After it being moved, that'd be like Disney Infinite. I mean,
what?
After everyone rumored that it could have been like a situation with Disney Infinity and Lego Dimensions, it became 2K drive. It might actually be a good game, but honestly, the fact that we could have had a Lego Disney game. Right, I'm not sticking around with these people no longer. Ooh, save. Well, that's just rude, isn't it? Brom Breaker. I don't know why I keep shouting Brom Breaker. They're very good at this, aren't they? Bot. Did I just win something? Just made the sound as if I just unlocked something. Okay, thanks for the moolah. Moolah. Scary. Octopus arm. I was about to say that reminds me of Brom Breaker, but no, it doesn't. Right, I may get something for exploring. Oh. Boof. Cry about it. Clearly level, either I'm just a lot slower because I'm actually caring for the getting these stunts or what, because for some reason this level feels so much longer than the last game. Or maybe this game's just got less levels so they just made them longer. It could be a little bit of both really. Whee! Boop. Bye bye. Gone. Do you know what that reminds me of? Is the Awaken save Stanley in this level or no? No, okay. Because I know last game there's like three levels where you could save them.
Sentry mode.
Guys, I got struck. What is with these games and him and his undies?
Something bigger.
That's like the dream demon, isn't it? He starts hallucinating because of Scarlet Witch. In the real movie, by the way, he saved them as being dead.
You're just gonna let them take it?
I am a man. I am a man. Maybe it's because he knows what happens. Knows what happens, great. Great grammar, me. I wonder if we got true Avenger. My money. Excelsior. Oh! Why do I have already that many characters? Why is Captain America there? Unless he changes outfit halfway through the movie. Iron Man. What's the... Is it alphabetical or something? No, it wouldn't be because how could Hulk be there? Who's Captain Universe? Who's Captain Universe? Bot. Meow. I know, it does make that noise, yeah. But, sure, we only got two of them, but with two more than we were previous, so. Previously.
The Tesseract has awakened. It is on a little world, a human world. They would wield its power, but our ally knows its workings as they never will.
It's Thanos.
And our force, our Chitauri, will follow. The world will be his. The universe, yours. And the humans, what can they do but burn?
All personnel, the evacuation order has been confirmed.
So I have to continue because honestly it doesn't save you if you don't. Nick Fury.
No sign of Coulson, sir.
Director Fury? Agent Hill, is that you? Could I get a little help here? I got locked in during the evacuation.
Dang it, Coulson. Sorry, sir, it looks like we've got work to do.
Wait, Maria Hill. Don't know why I said it like that. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this first part. Obviously we only do one level, a video. So anyway, I will see you next time. Goodbye.